of legislating in the counties and oversighting the county government. At this particular time, as we speak, we have said as county assemblies, we did allocate funds to the governors to be able to buy PPEs and be able to provide isolation and quarantine centers in the counties to be able to fight the pandemic. As we speak now, every county assembly has its role on oversighting the use of those resources. We hear about the nurses and the medical healthcare workers who are, some are already in strike, some have given notice to strike because of failure to be provided for on PPEs and protective gear. And they have said clearly that they have a problem. They are in the forefront fighting the pandemic, but they have not been given the right ammunition. There is lack of PPEs across the country. And so we are asking the county governors, the executive, to ensure that they spend the money that was allocated to them by the county assemblies to be able to make provisions available, PPEs available, medications available for the health care workers, and of course for the members of the public, because all of us are in this. We are in this fight. We have to fight the pandemic. And so at this particular time, that is our key focus. And we, of course, will not be able to say that we are going to set aside all the other responsibilities that we have. We agree that